Another high-profile court appearance today, this one for the former Estill County High School soccer coach indicted on sex charges. Andrew Hatton turned himself into authorities last week. Hatton was indicted on several counts of rape and other sex-related charges. One member of the team reportedly told police that she had sex with Hatton. Another says he sent her nude photos on social media and then asked her to send photos back. He is set to be arraigned later this morning.